She said hi.
What time's the show at?
It's Monday at 4 p.m.
Kind of led to a lot of confusion with my sexuality.
I'm focusing right now on my nail salon. I'm also Chandler's manager, too.
I'm Chad. I'm almost a personal trainer. I've been taking classes on beyourbestself.com.
I'm going on a date with my dream girl. Dude, she's a hot tatted mommy. Well, not like a real mommy, I don't think. Like, it's cool if she has a baby, like that's fine, I love babies. But like if she's got like an older kid, like that's crazy, you know? That's like a full blown human. Hang on. Nah, I don't see anything. I think we're good, we're fine.
Oh, bro, don't vape in the shop.
Oh, that's right. Oh, are you gonna go to that?
I mean, I don't know, I was thinking about it. I don't really have much going on. I'd probably give away some swag, some fidget spinners.
Dude, that's a great idea. You'll have an awesome marketing campaign incorporating pleasure and entertainment.
Are we going to the gym tonight?
Oh, we should go to the gym. I saw this awesome video of The Rock working out. He had chains on his bar when he was doing squats. Super inspirational.
The Rock is inspirational. He's like a lifting god. He's smart, he's funny. I even heard he gave away a kidney to a young girl one time and he grew it back in 6 months.
I heard the same thing about the kidney. Dude, his thighs are so big. Could you imagine having thighs the size of his?
Bro, I bet you could crush anything and everything with those thighs.
What? I mean, his thighs are pretty cool and strong.
I've been thinking about working on my hammies to maybe get as big as him. I have this new awesome pre-workout and I can just feel my thighs growing.
Oh, I mean, you ever thought about entering a lifting competition? Cause I think you totally win.
You know, I've actually never thought about it, but thanks for the kind words, my dude. I've just been trying to reach my body goal, but I kind of have this problem area.
So, I've never been able to grow this certain ab muscle. It's supposed to be an 8-pack, but I kind of have this 5-pack thing going on. But this bodybuilding competition is gonna motivate me to cut out all the chips and beer, dude. And then I can get the other three to come out and play, if you know what I'm saying.
What is up, everybody?
Kelly?
My name is Kelly.
Kelly! Woo! Kelly!
This is an open mic feelings and such. Thanks, homeless dude. Psyched to see you again.
My name's John.
Cool. So, we've got a special guest tonight, but before that, I've got some new poetry I'd like to recite for you guys. So without further ado, drip. Drip, drip, splash, splash. Drip, 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 drip. Splash, water, water, water. Water, water, water. Who be calling me? Drip, splash. Drip with me, homeless dude. Drip.
My name's John, but.
Cool, I got a couple more for you guys. This next one's called Earth. Nature.
Hey bro, I think you should be careful, dude. You could be getting catfished.
Dude, there's no way. She literally just texted me like 20 minutes ago and said she's on her way. Plus, she posts selfies like every day.
Dude, I got catfished one time and this girl would post selfies every day, dude. She was beautiful, had long brown hair. Turned out to be a dude with a bunch of cats.
Chad, that's Megan Fox.
You know what, bro? I don't trust anyone online. I should have known it was Megan Fox the whole time and had even just seen Jennifer's body. I was crushed. It was like the Bromageddon.
Yeah, why do you think I was so pissed when it was a catfish, dude?
Dude, she's not a catfish. Dude, she's here! Destiny! Hey!
Hey.
Hi.
I'm so glad you came. It's awesome. I love your Instagram. It's really good.
I know. Thanks. Hi. I'm Destiny. Am I supposed to say anything else?
Thank you guys so much for coming. Usually I perform for like 4 hours, but today we have a special guest, so everybody make some noise for Chandler and Juan.
Wait. Hell yeah. Thanks, babe. Thanks, Kelly. Hey, man, do you have a chair or something? I forgot a strap.
Mm-mm.
Okay, yeah, no worries. Thanks everyone for coming out. It's a song about a Nintendo I never got. Here we go. I'm sorry, Pikachu. I never got to explore the forest with you. Sorry, Pikachu. My mom got drunk and forgot to buy me a Nintendo. My friends think I'm lame because I never caught a Pikachu. Kelly is lame. And that drunk Holmes dude, I hope he dies someday. F you, Kelly. Feelings are such.
Bro!
Your drip's dry. I'm out!
Hey.
Hey. This isn't what I expected, babe. Literally the only people I didn't know was that chick that Austin brought and that homeless guy. Oh my God. Aren't you supposed to be my manager? Aren't you supposed to try to get me exposure?
Excuse me, who's the one who set up the call to get you on stage?
Yeah, you booked an outdoor show in an outdoor venue in the dead of winter. My balls are freezing.
Are you kidding? You should have had your bros post on the gram. I can only do so much.
Look, Post Malone, he's got hundreds of thousands of followers. Hundreds of thousands of people started following him from YouTube. Like, and I'm better than him. Like, you know I'm better than him. Pikachu, it's a killer song.
Don't get me wrong. I love Chandler's music, and I love Chandler. But do I believe he's the next Post Malone? Hell no. I mean, his most popular song right now is about him not getting a Game Boy in 99, called Sorry Pikachu. But he's trying. Can you guys stop?
That's really cool. You have a lot of followers. How do you? Yeah, give me 1 second, okay? Guys, Destiny and I are in love. Goodbye, virginity. Hello, love.
Who's that beefy babe back there?
Screw this shit. Sorry, homeless man, John. You're pretty cool. But I'm out. I can't do this.
Wait!
Get away from me!
Wait!
Get away!
Dad!
This one's my last one. It's called Earth, Wind, and Drip. All the elements combined. Leaves drip, earth drip.
What the actual f***?
So I don't owe that guy anything, you know?
I'm kind of a little worried about Chad lately.
Mr. He-Hunk, bro? Dude, that's gonna be me, man.